I'm out at a shooting range right now, and I am going to be doing some shooting. My friend Clarence invited me out to do some shooting with him, because he's quite the shot, so hopefully I don't shoot myself. What is it with me in these live videos where, you know, there's a chance of me dying? Anyways, so now I'm wearing the holster, as you can see. I'm actually quite nervous right now, because I'm actually getting closer, and there's a guy over here who's actually doing some shooting right now. He's actually an RCMP officer. But just hearing the guns crack over there is kind of making me nervous. And they're doing clay shooting over there. Like, these guys over here are doing clay shooting. Yeah. Yeah, I'm a little worried.
Step into my office.
Oh, the part he's bent. It's loaded.
It's already loaded.
So, hit the button, pull it out. Put my fingers up there. Put my hands nice and far forward. Aim at the target. Lean into it a bit. Squeeze the trigger.
Okay, you had a stovepipe. So now what you do is you tip the gun over to the right, pull back on the slide.
Pull back on the slide.
And that releases. Now pull it all the way back and let her fly again. And you're ready to rock and roll.
Okay. But I apparently got it all in the good one, though.
Yeah, got them all in the A zone.
All right. Back. Oops. Yeah. Okay. I'm not dead yet. Still a little bit, I'm getting a bit less nervous now. I'm starting to relax a bit. But still not quite dead. I'm actually looking forward to watching Clarence shoot again. That was pretty cool.